tasted revenant blood.
Nor will you today, Scarlet.
Hellfire will not protect you.
Round one, fight.
Oh my god. Oh shit, wrong move. I'm trying to do Baraka's moves right now.
Round two, fight.
Damn, that was a punish? Oh my god. I wish I had my other move on right now. This isn't the one I wanted. Ouch. Uh-oh. Fuck. I fucked up. I could have killed him before, and then I just did some weak shit. My second most hyped character right now is Collector. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I should have had that.
Round two, fight.
Oh my god.
Finish him.
What's up, J Money?
Stand wins. Round one. Fight!
Ooh, that's a punish. Okay.
Fight.
Ouch. What scorpions things? Down four back two.
Fatality. Scorpion wins.
The Misery Blade's a lot of fun to work with. It's cool that you can like cancel and then do other stuff, and he can cancel like pretty quickly, so you know, that's pretty good.
How will you kill me, Scott?
I will open your veins.
Playing the stress test right now. Scorpion's pretty fucking strong, honestly. I really just wish I had the move that I wanted on this instead of this other thing.
Round two, fight.
Oh my god! I almost made that full comeback, and then my Fatal Blow didn't connect. Oh, that sucks. I could have got him.
Fight.
Miraculous says how you get a stress test code. I'm in the States right now, man. I just moved my yellow chair and a poster with me. I'm in a hotel room in the States somewhere.
Round one, fight.
Oh shit. now. Ouch.
Round two, fight!
No! Fuck! Dude, that flame breath move is pretty trash. I wish I had the one that I wanted to put on, but I don't want to back out and then not be able to match up with Gunny again. So, I'll just keep playing with this one move that's completely useless to me. What's up, Agent Lead? I think the game feels good. The movement is something that you need to like kind of adjust to a bit, but I think once you get the hang of it, it's really not that bad. But I do think like backdashes definitely need to be improved, because right now backdashes are kind of useless.
How will you kill me, Scarlet?
I will open your veins.
Come and try. Round one, fight.
Oh shit. Uh-oh. I hope he's dead. Alright, we good.
Final round. Fight.
Oh shit. Cast one for that. Oh, he blocked it! Yeah. What was the other one? Back, down, down one. Yeah, Scorpion's actually pretty fun. The funny thing about this stress test is that it kind of forces people to use characters that they very likely would never have touched. Like, I had no interest in ever really playing Scorpion or Scarlet, but now I can kind of play them. So that's kind of cool, you know? Yeah. Let's cash out. Out. Damn, I tried to cancel into that. Shit, doesn't even work. Shit. Kill. Oh my god. That was scary.
Round two, fight.
Oh, fuck.
Final round, fight.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Shit. Assassin in Madness. Assassin Madness thinks I'm hot. Thanks, man.
Round one.
Or a woman. Oops. I think Scorpion's strong as fuck right now. If you guys really want like a stress test tier list, I'm gonna say Scorpion's the best one. And I'm not even using the move that I want to be using. One of my moves I don't even want to be using. Ouch. 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 That's punishable. In the stress test, Scorpion's definitely top three. Definitely. Without a doubt. And nobody's gonna change my mind on that one.
Round 1. Fight.
Ouch. First hit props. The mix pressure, man.
Final round, fight.
Oh shit. Uh-oh. Lose. I felt like I was like so in charge of that match. Crude Chunk, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime. I appreciate it, man. What's up, XSpetsnaz? I can't really lab with people. I'm just right now. I'm just facing a Gunny, and I don't really want to leave playing him. But thank you very much, Crude Chunk, for the Twitch Prime. I appreciate it, man. I think there's some room for creativity. Like, there's still a lot of stuff we haven't even really explored yet. and this game's pretty fun, honestly. Out. Oh my god. Shit, that sucks. Try to use a spear and I couldn't even connect that there. Justin, thank you so much for the $5 donation, man. I appreciate it. Because you care. Thank you, man. Thank you so much, Justin, for the donation. I appreciate it, man. Scorpion's actually a lot of fun to play with, man.